Steve was a young British boxer enjoying his run as the middleweight champion of the world. Adopted during infancy, Steve sought the identity of his biological parents, as well as the origin of the scar on his arm. One day, Steve was ordered by a mafia group to throw a high-stakes fight, but he refused and instead won the fight. Unfortunately, the mafia made good on their threats and put a price on Steve's head. With the mafia in hot pursuit, Steve fled England for the United States and led a life on the run. Steve soon realized that no matter what he did, the mafia would eventually catch and kill him. He would never learn the truth of his past. Motivated by this realization, Steve sought the limelight once again and entered the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4.
Final round. Fight.
Oh!
Final round. Fight. You win. Final round. Fight. You win.
Ha!
Fight!